season six, you can once again go for a swim in Puffer's Pond in Amherst. The town of Amherst posted this update today to their website. This comes nearly a week after the pond was closed due to higher than acceptable levels of E. coli found in water samples. The assistant town manager says that notices are posted at the main beach about the reopening.